The church of Santa Maria Novella contains a fresco where the Medici's worst nightmares would have been realized. This is the Strozzi Chapel, painted in the 1350s by an artist called Nardo di Cione, to give Florentines a glimpse of the afterlife.
The reason the chapel was really famous, it was known as La Cappella dell'Inferno, is because it contains this monumental, extraordinary depiction of the terrors of hell. And in fact, it's the first really epic depiction of hell as Dante had described it. There's one scene in particular that would have struck terror into the heart of a Medici. It's the seventh circle of hell, presided over by an evil-looking winged demon called Geryon, in which were placed blasphemers, sodomites, and moneylenders.
The fresco is much faded now, but peer closely and you can still make out the desperate hands of the usurers under a downpour of fire.
But it wasn't all doom and gloom, because this chapel's also a vivid demonstration that there was a get-out clause for Renaissance moneylenders. According to church doctrine, you could buy your way out of hell. You could purchase salvation by sponsoring a great work of art and architecture such as this. And it was indeed paid for by a moneylender, a man called Tommaso Strozzi. There he is with his wife, and the artist's been careful to paint him being led by an angel towards the congregation of the blessed. Food for thought for a Medici. Pay for a spectacular work of art, and maybe save your soul.